Hey, welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how to create a QR code in Adobe InDesign that can be used in Illustrator. Why would you want to do this instead of using a web service? Well, for one thing, you have more control over the size, color, and appearance of the code. You can also edit it anytime you want without having to generate a new one online. And finally, you can save it as a vector graphic that can be scaled and printed without losing quality, all without creating additional web accounts. First, you need to open InDesign and create a new document or open an existing one where you want to place your QR code. Then, go to the object menu and choose Generate QR Code. This will open a dialog box where you can choose what type of QR code you want to create. There are five options: web hyperlink, plain text, text message, email, and business card. Depending on what you choose, you will have to enter some information for the QR code content. For example, if you choose web hyperlink, you will have to enter the URL of the website you want to link to. After you enter the content, you can switch to the color tab and choose a color for your QR code. By default, it is black with a transparent background, but you can change it to any color you like from the swatch list. Just make sure that there is enough contrast between the QR code and the background for it to be scanned easily. Once you are happy with your settings, click OK and your QR code will be generated and loaded on the place gun. You can then click anywhere on your document to place it or drag a frame to resize it. The QR code is treated as a vector object that can be scaled and edited like any other graphic in InDesign. You can also double-click on it or right-click and choose Edit QR Code if you want to change the content or color later. From here, you can copy it into Illustrator as a vector object. And feel free to test the code. And that's how you create a QR code in Adobe InDesign for Illustrator. Thanks for watching and see you next time.